Hello and welcome to Somewhere in Niagara. My name is Carl. I'll be your host for the duration of the video. This week, we're going to do something a little different.
No holy water can save me now. Living free, planet is dirty.
Prefer those episodes where I'm out with Nikki and we're bantering between ourselves. I find it a lot more natural. None of that is scripted, that's just how we talk to each other. And it's great, but she has to work, we all do. And that means that I'm at a loose end. So I can't drag her along with me. So I thought I'd bring along Rosie. Say hi, Rosie. Rosie joined the family about 4 years ago when we were at a fair, and she's been with us ever since. But she's sick of looking at four walls, so I thought I would kill two birds with one stone, bring her out for today, and give myself a little company. So here we are, and we're driving around looking for somewhere a little quiet because I want to take some photos. But a grown man walking around carrying a stuffed elephant does tend to attract attention. So, top tip for the day, find somewhere quiet. Finding somewhere quiet is the hard part. All the provincial parks and open spaces are locked down right now, which means that everybody is out trying to find other places. For example, cyclists everywhere. People like me just driving around trying to find a nice spot. And you can't go to the bloody park because they've locked them all off, which is a shame because I really do want to start getting into those places. For the summer, the whole point of the Somewhere in Niagara thing was to help show some of these beautiful spots that wouldn't otherwise receive any love. Having said that, there's an awful lot of places out here that are not provincial parks, and they're not places that you have to share a parking lot with a bunch of cob idiots, and they're just good places to be. So I am going to find one of my favourites. Location undisclosed. I'm getting photographs of this hot chick. This isn't weird, by the way. This is a family-friendly channel, and it will stay that way. So even though she actually hasn't technically got any clothes on, except for a scarf and a hat, it'll be done tastefully. Beautiful, and so are you, but this sun's a little too harsh. It's not good for the photographs, and it's certainly not good for your delicate skin. Let's go find a little shade somewhere. Okay, here we are. Hello, baby. Look at this. Work it.
Work it.
Oh yeah, I like it.
I like it a lot. Look at this. This is great.
Oh, you rock. Look at this. Can you just move your... Never mind. A few of these. I like the overhead view. That's great. Get that out of the way. Mm. Oh, this is good. This is good. You rock.
Look at you. Real rock star.
Oh, no, you don't.
There you go. Come on over here. You get that? Right here.
Nope.
You are an amazing model. I love you. Talk to my wife.
Which is good, but we're going to find somewhere nice and secluded, simply because a grown man walking around with a stuffed elephant, that's an outtake.